The highly anticipated television debate between Indonesian President Joko Widodo and his election rival Prabowo Subianto has left many viewers disappointed. The two went head-to-head in the first of five live events scheduled to take place between now and the vote in April. But many Indonesians are taking to social media accusing the pair of not challenging each other enough and seemingly repeating parts of old speeches.